Okay, hello everyone, and welcome to Dragon Ball Xenoverse. Darryl is here on voice with me.
Hello.
I've never played this game, so...
The controls are not that difficult.
Well...
It will explain them, of course. But first you can make your own character, that's gonna be fun.
Character creation?
Yeah.
No!
You do have a lot of options.
No!
Why won't it give me the last one? It won't give me the last...
I'm A, bad at character creation, and B, when I saw the characters, they looked very simplistic, not going to lie.
Yeah.
Like, if I look at the style this is in, like, it's not...
Fine time.
Oh, hello.
Those brats escape.
Yeah, you're...
Buying time? There's no
up and down is so very fucking...
It's very fast, but you have little movement.
Camera settings.
That I told you had to turn it down. I already told you.
You're going to die here anyway. You
it's
know
still
that.
Very. Jesus
yeah,
Christ!
Still... I already told you. Yeah, but the problem. The camera movement. You don't really need to move. The camera don't really need to move. So, if you press middle mouse button right now. It actually locks on to your enemy.
I'll end this now.
Like, it doesn't say anything to you, to be honest.
Oh.
And then, left mouse button is to,
Well, I'm already punching him in the face.
Yeah, right mouse button is to do heavy attacks. That do a lot more damage.
To finish you. Just like I did your earthling friend!
What do you mean?
And you're Super Saiyan 3.
Talking about Krillin? Don't you dare talk about Krillin!
So I don't know anything about this game or the characters, so...
I can always help you if you need any help.
Yeah, but like, just FYI, like, to the stream and to like, to the YouTube variant, like... I don't know anything about the storyline. I've never cared enough for like the storyline of the anime. Just because I found it looking too simplistic. But that's what I like about Sword Art Online, it's actually not that very simplistic. Okay, we've now had that fight, Grant. What's going to happen now?
Yeah, they basically show you what's going to happen the entire game. Hey,
already.
You're gonna do just a few fights as Goku.
I really
okay.
Want to save the best for last.
If you press I don't know. Like control gives you like the better attacks. But some of them need to charge up like Kamehameha, but it does do a lot of damage if you hit it correctly. And Meteor Strike is like a kick. So you Meteor Strike is the punch. Oh yeah, well, if you get close, and then you can do it multiple times. If you have enough stamina, at least. Because that's really important. If you don't have any stamina, you get your ass handed to you. Yeah, the teleporting is a little bit stupid sometimes. Yeah, you shouldn't spam those things, by the way, because then that happens.
Aww.
And... Alt is a few other attacks.
Oh my.
Like, the alt ones are not... They're usually more for counter-attacks.
You're going down... Okay, he's down.
Oh, I actually equipped this fucking bullshit thing.
Rip.
Which one is it? Not after image, where is it? I actually have to equip something I never use. Okay, so this is gonna be very weak. Defeat him with deadly death! Oh my god, I have no No power shot. Oh, yeah. Fusion. Ha! Yeah, that's gonna be... Like, the story's gonna be all over the place, by the way.
Yeah, I'm already not understanding jack shit of it, so...
Right. Yeah, this is very late in the timeline. Like, he goes Super Saiyan 3. This whole universe is going to be... And, he, like... Super Saiyan basically buffs your powers. If you hold shift, you can go faster, by the way. You can move faster.
Oh, that is too fast.
No, it's fine. It's fine. It's fine. They're coming in half, not the best.
Not sure. What a strange guy. What a strange guy. He's not really a strange guy, he's just...
It's Boo. Believe me, he's a lot more interesting than you think he is.
He's a strange guy. Damage. Everyone in this game looks strange to me.
Goku's not that well. All the hairs are strange, I have to be perfectly honest with that.
Now what?
Don't kill her! Thank you, Android 18. Android 18 was actually pretty good teacher. Changing? I wanna get rid of this fucking the flow of time. Very odd about it. At this rate. Yeah, history is changing. Achievement unlocked, Android training. Yay, I did it. No. Thank you. Everything. Will collapse. Now you can just after you like master one of the things, you can always spar with them, but that's not that interesting. Okay. What did I use? I used Gallic Gun, didn't I? Yeah, I used Gallic Gun. Yeah, that's I had a feeling they're gonna be so. Pan already did max. Shit, is there actually one I didn't do max? Yeah, this is bad. I should find a character now.
I'm going to have to actually make an intro screen for this as well. Well, not an intro screen, but like... the moving text and such.
Please say there's... Goten. Sorry, Goten. Come on, there is literally no... teacher. Wait, there's a new skill I can maybe get. I'm level 80, so I guess not. Oh, there's a new one! What is the new one? How do I see the new one? It's Instant Drive, isn't it? No, I actually don't see it. Yeah, I don't see it. Fuck, where is it?
Give me a strong ally! Someone with the kind
this
of
is where the character creation starts. If I this wish I ask of you, correctly. Shenron! Come on, keep
your
walking.
Wish is granted.
Do you need explanation who that is?
No.
Someone summoned you from a land.
You find out?
No, I'll figure it out.
You're still here.
Someone summoned you from a
land
far away.
Oh shit! This is one of these fights. Fuck! Now, come forth. I thought he was a teacher.
I hate how fucking bright this is. Why give us a white fucking screen with some text?
By the way, it's enter to go further in the story.
I know.
It's the stupidest button ever.
Actually, I use it in a lot of games. Just enter. So, all of these characters kind of look...
Yeah, the free,
I'm just gonna fucking
Earthlings. Well, that's a little bit harsh. Like, Earthlings, I really don't know what Earthlings do. Like, I went Super Saiyan because, you know, that's kind of logical.
Even his hairstyle, Jesus. Come on, is there nothing, like, okay?
Well, they're
not bold. Fucking bold, man. I don't give a fucking shit. Also, these eye styles, like, they're just...
Yeah, they're a little more anime-ish. They're a little bit on the anime side, of course.
But then, well...
Like, sure. Even in the anime, they don't look that realistic.
Type 8. Have no fucking nose at all. Sure. Yes, just give you this type of
thing. Oh god! Ow. Come on, Vegeta, you said you were gonna kill me. Let's go. Ow! Oh my god, he's killing me. Ow.
I hate variety!
No, come on, that's not fair!
Barrel.
I have to fight two enemies now? What?
Look at this. I hate variety.
Oh, it doesn't matter because you're gonna get closer. They're way better than yours you have right now, and they are gonna look a lot more different. Trunks, fuck off! I'm gonna kill your...
Can't you really just... Aren't they just the same colors?
No.
You have not entered the name just yet. Fuck you. Name Patroller. Are you fucking kidding me? I'm Riddle.
Fuck off. Like, holy shit. I can't kill both of these guys at the same time.
And I don't care about the voice. Which fighting style do you prefer? I close up nice and personal. That's how I usually like my shit, close and personal. Okay, we have a bald guy with no nose and a split chin. Just see this.
Yeah, I'm a little bit too busy trying to defeat Trunks. Go away. Kamehameha! Oh, that did nothing. Oh my god! Wait, who is your mother again? Ah! Come on, I'm so close to defeating him.
You're surprised, I'm sure. I'll have to explain it all to you later. For now, let's see how much power you have.
Ah! Trunks test. Defeat Trunks. Okay.
That's not the difficulty. It's like no health. Just saying, E is to block things. You would WSD, probably never block anything, but...
Jump slash rise. X to descend.
Oh yeah.
X to descend. Like, fuck that already.
Well, there's no good other button to do it, believe me.
That's what they all say. Well, and the boost buttons. You shift, text you to boost, dash.
Go on! Fucking hell.
Yeah. Come at me anytime.
Fucking come here, my heart. Fuck off.
Yes, game, I... Fuck off.
Come on, Gohan. Fucking... Gohan, stop throwing shit at me and just fucking die already. Okay, now I'm mad.
I've thrown him, like, so far away.
I can't even fucking move. Like, fighting two enemies at once is so bullshit. Especially when they're both Super Saiyan. Fucking, I'm not even near him.
Full strength.
And he just went Super Saiyan 2. Of course. That's not even fair.
Okay, I won.
Oh yeah, it's really difficult to lose that bomb, believe me.
Jesus. But the game gives you so many information. Or like, during the fight, like you are fighting.
You were chosen.
Don't give chosen me information at that point. You.
Sorry for attacking you, by the way.
If you're going to give me information, do it before a fight, after a fight, not during the fight.
Currently on a mission.
Because you just stop the entire game flow at that point.
As you can see, this place, it's not the world you're familiar with.
No, I'm not familiar
what
with the world at all.
This is the Tokitoki world, where the flow of time
okay,
happens.
Sure, that's fair game.
The Tokitoki world.
Yeah.
I'm already done.
Why?
Okay, I'm back.
I'm just saying, this game is really based on religion and all this stuff. So sometimes
religion,
because
you can call
yeah,
us
a really old one. Patrol. So I wouldn't, yeah, like a lot of people follow it still.
Course, a false timeline.
it's called Buddhism, by the way, and I don't think you want to anger those people because there are a lot of them.
Any of these changes to history?
What the fuck? Okay, now there should be a new
as
master.
Time Patrol members
somewhere.
Will fight all throughout time.
Somewhere, please. Even if it's fucking Yamcha, I don't care.
Dangerous forces.
Legendary that time. Okay, sure. So we just travel through time the entire time, I guess?
No, some things actually also happen where you are right now. Okay, there are like no masters here.
Right.
What the fuck?
I should probably explain a few things first.
This is actually getting annoying.
Look around. In this space, there are many other Time Patrol
members. You're a Time Patrol. You're... just sounds so stupid, you know?
Mother,
if you'd like, go ahead and talk to them.
You know, it's... You, whatever you can say, it's original because nobody ever used that before.
But Time Patrol, like it feels a bit like... What are the other like games that have the word patrol in them?
No, believe me, you're gonna find out the gameplay is a lot more difficult than you think it is.
Yeah, but just so many things with the word patrol in them, like it's just...
I don't know any game with patrol in them.
I've seen a couple of them.
Never seen one before in my entire life. Really, never.
There's the Field of Time of Tokitoki City, and there's a sector and a Time Machine Station here. Time Machine Station of...
Yeah, I basically skipped all this because I didn't...
Where's the flux capacitor?
No, they use magic scrolls.
Fuck them!
And I'm...
I'd much rather have a flux capacitor, you know?
I actually don't, because that's highly dangerous. I don't need fuel. And if it runs out, you're kind of fucked, remember?
Yeah, if you don't have any scrolls anymore to read, then you're fucked as well. Okay, up and down. Okay, now it's actually a lot better up and down.
Yeah, in here it's not too bad. But in, like, when you do fighting or stuff, like, holy shit. But you're usually locked on the enemy anyway, so it doesn't even matter. So your camera moves automatically. I don't even, in 2 it doesn't even do that automatically, so, you know. Be thankful for fucking that. Because that's just annoying. come on, is there still no, like, no new teacher? Like, I'm gonna be actually rejoining this after. If there are no, none of them spawn in.
The Plaza of Time. What is my... Okay, wait a second. What? Do I need... What the fuck do I need to do?
Yeah, there are people around the multiple like places where you can go, and there are a few places with people with like a weird symbol above their head.
Question mark.
You have to talk to them. Yeah, question mark. And they're...
Yeah, like a cloak just here.
I don't know.
Well, Cloak had a question mark. I talked to him.
Yeah, there are just more of them around the place.
Yeah.
They will explain how everything works.
So, a little question. Is there also a way that I can just see my objective period?
No.
No, okay. Good to know.
So far, I know no.
So you just...
It could be yes.
So far, I have to remember everything. Well, that's going to be fun.
Yeah, so don't skip anything.
Okay, so he had nothing important to say. Good to know.
No, he. Some of them you can skip, but the one with green above their head are usually ones that explain some stuff.
Here's the token of our friendship. NG capsule S.
Yep.
He gave me a fucking gift for no fucking reason. Time space delivery, what is this? Send gifts to other players, okay, fuck that. I don't have any gifts to send, so. Music has sent tower gifts. Parallel quests for online and offline.
Yeah, we eventually can do quests together.
Yee, that'll be fun. Team registration, offline battles, online battles. Information tab. New leaderboard and other notifications. Do you mean things that are literally unimportant to me? Leaderboards.
You can't even see those in the single player one, so. Or like nothing is
then,
out of them.
Then why the. What is it?
I don't know. Because you're actually supposed to do it in the multiplayer lobbies.
Fuck that.
I am in one, right? Well, not anymore. I'm in the middle of a battle, but I'm also in one.
Yeah, but like, if I'm doing recordings, then I don't want to have everyone running around and such.
Well, believe me, where you're supposed to be for the storyline, you're not even close to people. And you're alone.
Purosaur is a red one.
Yeah, you should probably do all of them, to be honest.
Yeah, that is what the other guy said. Like, hey, go to every question mark. So I'm just like, hey, I'll go to every question mark.
And then you need to go in a place where you're basically alone. Like, you're always the only player there. Okay, can I now get a new teacher? Like, holy shit.
Mixing shop.
Hey, you don't have to do all those things. Like, I just hammered through them and it was fine. Yeah, maybe. Like, okay, let's just go here and it was...
Yes, okay, I've talked to everyone. That Trunks is a red question mark. Woo!
Hey!
Hey! He just screams at me like, hey!
No, that's just how he is.
Yeah, he can. Okay, he already stopped doing that because it's already annoying.
No, he's gonna do the entire time. That you said.
Can
I'm gonna restart the game because.
How
shit.
Many times can you murder him?
Never.
Fuck.
Like he says we can do it, but he's never with you on missions, by the way. So, good luck. He always states the obvious as well. Like, we should stop them. Yeah, you don't say.
Okay, dude. If you say we should stop them, then that's something we should do beforehand anyway.
We call this
so fuck you. Time nest. Sounds bad.
Yeah. But you basically go through all the important stuff in Dragon Ball and there's basically slowly go through there and do a... Like, I don't know everything. Like, I... When I saw it, like... Okay, but I don't... I've never seen this before, so I don't really know... Like, it says history... He always says history is changing. I don't know what the original is, so I don't know what's happening. Like, if I don't know what the original is, I don't know how to fix it.
There's something I need you to take care of. Not a big deal. So let's head over to the time vault. There's something I need you to take care of.
Yes.
Is he fucking...
Yeah, later it's gonna be explained, like, later it's gonna be more logical why he can't go anywhere. Like, he can't travel through time anymore.
Is the scroll because, of eternity.
Okay, no, I'm not gonna say anything.
All of time, all of history.
Because you're recording it, then that's a little
it's
bit
all listed in here.
Shitty thing to do. There are no teachers here, but like, no new ones.
Here,
like, this is actual shit right now. Here, just take a look.
Special
look, history is changing.
Cannon!
What?
And that's not supposed to happen, by the way. And you were supposed to make sure that doesn't happen. That's basically the entire game, by the way.
Wow.
Just make sure that doesn't happen. And sometimes this is just like, let them be killed. Because what's supposed to happen, I can say it now, what's supposed to happen, Goku's supposed to die there.
We have no choice.
Like, he sacrificed himself to hold Raditz.
We can't let history change.
Just look at this
right
noseless
now,
character of
Goku
mine.
Goku is in trouble and needs help.
You look like Snape.
Please.
No, not Snape. What's the other guy? Voldemort. That's the one. It's like, Snape? What?
Snape. Snape. Severus Snape. Dumbledore.
Regular people can't keep up. I test.
Oh, God.
Yeah! Oh, no. Gohan and Videl are fighting. Uh-oh.
This is your last chance.
Yeah, I still don't understand how Goku's losing, to be honest. Because in the anime, he's like OP as all hell.
Join your family, Kakarot.
And it's interesting, because in the anime, they lose in the beginning. And after a little while, they just fucking destroy Raditz after a little while.
There is no way I'd ever join you.
Like, do you see all that furry belt you had on?
Over.
That's gonna be really important later.
Okay.
What? I mean, later, I mean, like, in a few missions. Yeah, they always know when you arrive. Oh, wait, no, that's Gohan. That's Kid Gohan.
You brat! Stop!
Oh, don't worry about it, by the way. You're fine.
Don't worry about it. Am I worrying?
Someone you know, Goku?
I already said!
But... I'm pretty sure it's someone we can trust.
Alright, let's see... What?
I just destroyed Fidel in 2 seconds.
Defeat Raditz, win condition, lose condition, play HP depleted. Sure.
Yeah. Believe me, he's gonna do a few annoying attacks, but just keep on going. Don't stop.
No matter how much trash there is, it's still trash! Hey, can I get your help?
Don't be a drag.
You hear me? Okay, good. Now, I'll be back in the time nest. Listen, This Raditz, he's stronger and crueler than his historical form. Please, I need you to defeat Raditz, so
okay.
The others can finish him.
Kakarot, are you going to kill your only brother?
I actually have
Horrible.
To use Eagle
Heartless
Kick.
Guy like you?
Oh no.
My brother. I quit.
Yeah, that's not gonna work because I don't have very good special strikes.
Okay.
Sure. I would just do mission with Fidel.
Ow.
Don't let him fool you, Goku.
What did he do?
He'll never do
Yeah, that does tend to happen. But you have multiple allies, so you're fine. If he blocks, you can press Q and E to grab him.
Ah, barely won.
And by the way, grabbing it, I mean spamming Q and E, because otherwise it just doesn't want to work.
Good to know.
I don't know why it doesn't work, it just doesn't want to work for some reason. It's really confusing.
Well, we won.
I'm just gonna do a harder difficulty because I have now two allies I have to take care of instead of one. Yeah. This is what's supposed to happen. It's kind of sad, but that happens. Oh, so far I know Special Beam Cannon can only be only his kind can do Special Beam Cannon. So far I know. It could be wrong entirely, but I haven't found it, to be honest. Damn it! Yeah, he's dead. Goku dies a lot, by the way.
Serves you right.
Okay.
A lot. But they always bring him back because, you know, he's the main character and he can't die.
Yeah, that's...
What was that?
Well, he can die. That's not the problem. He can die.
Always bringing him back, though. Eek.
Yeah, but he comes back every single time and he gets more powerful.
I didn't think it was your first time.
Like, he doesn't die that many times before he goes Super Saiyan, but after that he just dies over and over and over again. And then he actually finds out you can actually increase Super Saiyan, then he gets Super Saiyan 2. And he finds out he dies, and then he gets Super Saiyan 3. But usually, he gets more powerful when he gets more angry. Or hungry. One or the other.
All right.
Gohan and Fidel. Where's Fidel? Oh, Fidel's gonna die. She's... yeah.
Done. Oh. You don't have to worry about Goku.
Okay, Fidel, if you won't lose, I will trust you. You won't lose. I think you will die instantaneously, but sure.
He'll be revived at Dragon Balls. Okay.
See, I told you.
He'll be revived with the Dragon Balls.
Yeah.
Do you know how fucking bad that sounds?
Yes.
Oh.
Another person that dies not is Krillin. That's the. The small bald kid that dies a lot as well, but he eventually stops doing like kung fu
just
and just fucking
whenever you're ready. Take your time.
Like marries Android 18, and you gotta meet her, not now, later on. I think it's like the fourth.
I got my
fifth
first
mission.
Achievement! Yay!
Which one was that again? I don't remember.
The Goku one. Goodbye, Goku. Something in that sentence.
Oh. Yeah. Riddle. Riddle is a giant riddle. Did you already level up, or...
Yeah, no? Level 3 right now. Plan jobs,
Oh shit, ow. Oh, Fidel's gonna... they're gonna die.
Okay.
Fidel, don't die. Gohan was also already almost dead, good to know. Don't you fucking die at me. Gohan, don't you dare.
Okay, I now have the scouter on.
Yeah, it's really... I need to keep that on! Ow!
Jesus Christ.
I got slapped into a building, sorry. Gohan, you're gonna die, and it's gonna be my fucking problem after this.
Okay.
No! Fucking goddammit!
How do you go back to, like, the big world?
Is it
this portal?
Yeah, it's the portal.
Okay.
Oh god!
They're now going to explain parallel quests to me.
Get her. Oh god! Oh, I'm dead. Oh, I'm fine. Okay, that did jack shit. And they don't do any damage either. Okay. We should probably move. Follow me.
Would you like to do a parallel quest? Parallel quest tutorial. Sure. We just said it Vita's cunt trial.
Go on, come
little
on.
Little act like spaceships.
Gonna give you some time to get him up. Come on, Fidel. Get him up.
Hey.
Shit. Got him. Oh, come on, so close. Kamehameha! Oh god, that did jack shit. Run away! Oh, that's an attack I've never seen before. Oi. What do you think you're doing to Fidel? Fuck you.
Mountains.
Did you do it?
Yeah.
Finish. Oh, for fuck's sake. I still have to do that. Okay. If Fidel goes down again, I'm fucking done. Fidel died, like, went down, like, 4 times. They don't have any health. They're so shit. Like, I don't understand. Gohan is pretty powerful, but he just isn't for some reason. Got Pam first. Pam! Fucking select the other character! You know what? Oh, now she comes after me!
You got material item.
Hey,
there's an item in this area. Try finding it.
Oh, I took a Kamehameha head on. That's pretty stupid of me. Fuck off! Fuck off, Pam. Yeah, good. Focus on me. Hiya!
Okay. Oh, another portal opened up.
Oh my god!
Thank you.
shit, I ran out of Super Saiyan. God damn it.
How can you check if there are enemies in a through a gate?
It has the little arrow. Fucking Trunks, stop it. Yep. Doing that attack.
Trunks is actually telling me like, hey, check if there are enemies through this gate. I'll just get through it, fuck it. I don't give a shit.
It has a blinking arrow. I saw it on your screen. Yeah, there's enemies there.
Hey! Enemies coming, defeat them.
That's Trunks.
Okay. I'ma kill you! Lay in the ground, you twat.
You can't go Super Saiyan 1.
I won. Oh, another enemy. Two of them.
Pan, you really think that you will destroy me? That's not happening. Good job. Go home. You didn't actually die.
Okay. Oh, for fuck's sake, there's a third one coming.
Yes. Believe me, these, like... Oh, hello. These fucking Cybermen are fucking nothing. Don't tell me, Amir. You can do it with your eyes closed, to be honest. Oh, it's Raditz again. Raditz is not the person.
They're saying it was like a change in a parallel quest or something.
Yeah, sometimes enemies appear that shouldn't or something. I don't understand the lore of it, but sure. I just always think, oh well, sure. Whatever you want. Why is that way worse? Playtime is over! I'll destroy you in an instant! Why, you! I won't let you go! Fidel, you'll die. We'll try and protect you, but that's probably not happening. But you're level 81, so
yeah. Alright, come on, you fuck's sake. Okay. I won.
Get him! I'm just alive, get him! Eat him! He's dead.
I have defeated the fucker.
Yeah, you've defeated Raditz.
I got an S rank.
Oh, Zed is the highest. By the way,
it's also the last number in the alphabet. A fantastic journey begins, achievement unlocked. Well, I mean, sure. Okay. Let's do another parallel quest. Just should I get a little bit of a feeling for him, I guess?
Yeah, the parallel quests are not that difficult. I don't understand. I still haven't budged.
Defeat 3 people.
Well, that's easy, isn't it?
I guess.
I only fought Fidel until now, so let's just only use Fidel.
Hey, it's me, Goku!
World Tournament Tag Team.
Oh, that's the easiest. Well,
I got Goku 2 times with me.
Good. You're doing great. Hey, Krillin. Let's fight. Cool. I've been wanting to fight too.
I'm fighting Krillin.
It's been a while since we last fought.
Yeah, fucking fuck Krillin. Like, he is such a fucking worthless character.
Goku, can you stop fucking attacking my target? Go to your own target. I went to the street with bald bastard. I'm the only true bald one.
I'm not a kid.
Go on, just die. By the way, if you're getting attacked in the back, just press double spacebar. Like, do double spacebar real quickly. Just say, as a thing. It's usually only when you're getting melee. Yeah, you just teleport behind them. But it takes 2 stamina, so you have to, like, kind of balance it out by not standing.
You got skill. I don't got skill.
I think Tien gives you a pretty good one. Oh. Yeah, and that's Yamcha. He is, like, one of the most useful characters ever.
Okay, I won.
Does it actually budget or no?
Yay! I'm leveling up, Daryl. I got an eighth.
I don't know how to fucking go third up with the Fidel and Gohan one. Like, really.
You mastered 2 skills, Solar Flare and After Image.
Solar Flare? Yeah. You got After Image then? I got After Image like the 2 parallel quests ago.
I got it just now.
Like, the drops are also, like, random. Well, not really random. Oh, they're, yeah, you can get them as a teacher. You probably should do that, by the way. How earlier you start with them, how the better it is.
Do you want to punish Kakarot? Yeah, sure.
Oh, wait, is this just a fight? Oh, this is probably just a fight that you can do that easily. Yeah, that's the mission I just did. It's real easy.
I mean, sure, if you say so. Defeat Piccolo / Goku.
Piccolo.
Yep. Piccolo, whatever.
Now, let's go at it. Would you dare to fight your own brother? Over here. I'm not Kakarot. My name is Goku.
What do you want from me?
Oh, so this is we fixed time earlier by fighting with these 2 against Raditz, and now we're doing the exact fucking opposite.
Yes.
So we're pretty much changing time back again to the wrong side.
No, like these are just.
Can you not put the camera parallel in a fucking tree?
Yes, sometimes they block out your view, but believe me, you don't miss much.
No, but it's just I don't want to be in a tree when I'm already fucking dying.
Oh yeah, you're getting destroyed.
Okay,
yeah,
Goku.
Don't be smart to get rid of Goku first. Yeah. Probably the smartest thing to do. Goku has a lot of good abilities, so.
Finish!
Very smart.
What? I failed. Because the sweat used that laser beam.
Oh, special beam cannon. Ah! I was looking at you and I just realized I was getting attacked. Yeah, the game is a lot more difficult than you think.
You're
it is,
useless.
But...
Fuck you!
Says him!
I'm sorry, but I'm the useless one, even though. Sure.
He. His abilities are more useful than yours, by the way. But after a little while, you can just do that mission over and over and over again, and it's just a cakewalk.
Cakewalk. I'm just going to retry it now.
Yeah, you just have to find the balance between attacking and trying to dodge a few stuff. Now, let's go at it. But yeah, you're still low level, so it's a little bit difficult to do sometimes. Oh my god, three Cybermen! Oh, Jinkermen. And they're all attacking me. Oh, fuck.
Ow! You
have a lot of want to hit you. Oh, come on, Mihai. You should probably... Yeah. You're pretty good. You can dodge... You can block that, by the way. You can block that. If you wanted to, you can try to block it.
I don't want to do any blocking right now. I just want to murder them. I hate blocking in any game, to be fair.
Blocking in this game is something really handy, because you see it coming and you just block.
Blocking in games, I feel like it's the same as like... the same as for me using attacks in Pokemon that don't do fucking damage. What's with this power? Like, if I'm playing Pokemon, I'm not going to fucking Tail Whip at all. I ignore any attacks like that. If it doesn't do damage, I fucking ignore it.
Okay, should I use Gohan Adult? Like, Gohan is a really interesting character, except he's fucking useless. Watch out, he's gonna do the attack. Yep. Oh, yeah, he threw you. Okay, he threw Rydus as well. He's not focused on you right now. But the battle has just begun. Yeah. Come on, go on. I believe in you. Please don't die. Oh wait, no, we aren't just the one who's died. Cybermen.
Come on, die, you green fuck. Ow. Ow.
Piccolo is one of the strongest. Double space.
Got him.
Is it so ordinary?
Outnumbered. How the fuck you mean outnumbered?
Outnumbered gives you more points.
Fought by yourself.
No, because it's an AI character that spawns with you, so that doesn't count.
Oh. Still a like, little bit bullshit. That's not how we call it.
Hey, it's free, free XP. You're not gonna fucking...
You mastered his skill. Super attack. Double Sunday. Daryl, double Sunday.
I've never used that one before. So have fun with that.
It's only said that I mastered it.
No, you can use it. That's what it actually means. Damn it! Come back here! Occupy them! Boom!
So I've now done that. What else can he do now?
That's it. He's real fucking useless now. Or I don't think he can become your teacher. I don't know about that. Don't quote me, but
right, let's go die.
Not again. No, but I think you should have everything now.
Cyan Blood. Oh, you can actually now redo it in here. Okay, sure. Wait, that was 03! Yeah. I've not even done 02 yet.
Yeah, 02 is for a story mission, basically. You first have to do it in the story, and then you just do reverse. I don't know where it was. Yeah, just go further in the story. That's the best thing to do now. Oh, you should probably also use the skill points you have. That's probably
that's what I've been doing already.
Oh, fuck.
The world tournament.
Yeah, except this time, I'm not a kid. You can still do this. I train just as hard. What power? I'm not gonna last!
Fuck it. Hurry up, I already know they're coming and I can kill them really easy.
Okay. Pot Lightning has opened up. Let's go.
You're an earthling just like me.
Yeah, you're gonna see a lot of maps again and again and over and over and over. But you're gonna... Like, the fighting system is not difficult, it's just difficult getting used to. That's the entire problem. You have two Gokus on your team, goddammit. Oh, Nappa, hello! I want to destroy you. Oh god.
New enemy has arrived.
Which one?
Who's on Piccolo.
Kamehame. I miss! God damn it.
You're pretty good.
One heck of a move. How many times have we...
Nappa, you're fucking...
You got a quip.
Oh, you got an equipment. You got equipment. That's an animation that you were trying to get.
Yeah, so the fact they say this, you got equip, like, Jesus Christ.
What? I don't understand why you're so pissed about. I really don't understand.
It's just, they call it equip, they don't even just say equipment. Like, Jesus.
Because otherwise it's too long. Like, believe me, equipment is a lot bigger than equipment.
Yeah, but if you're saying you got an equip, then I got the feeling like you put something on, you equipped.
You apparently you can change the car. No, you can't change the car. Never mind. Wait, I got something new. What did I get?
Okay, I got another equip. It sounds wrong. Jesus.
I don't understand. You're just a little bit...
No, like, to me it really just sounds wrong.
I don't understand.
It doesn't sound like actual English to me anymore if you just say equip.
Yeah, you just do you, I guess, because you're just confusing me very slowly.
I'm seeing Piccolo here. Piccolo, whatever.
Yeah, that's one of the teachers. You should probably get one already. Like, get him. You do first like a basic fight, and then you can do whatever you want. To be honest.
Don't you're a student? Yes, please.
Yeah, whenever you just see them, just talk to them. Like, yeah, now you have Piccolo, but when you see another one, just talk to them because you know they're there. And it helps because I think when you have seen them, they spawn in more usually. Like, they usually spawn more in.
Reduce his health. Okay. I can do it.
Yeah, you only have like to do it halfway, but you don't do a lot of damage, so it's a little bit more difficult for you, but just do it halfway. And it's an easy mission.
Okay, I've already put him into the ground at least at some point, so...
Goku, fuck off.
Ow.
Funny thing is, the mission you just did, I did in 30 seconds. Like, that already says how, when you're high level, like, the low level shit doesn't even do anything.
Okay, finished him. Hold it.
Yeah, you only have to do, like, half health, and then you get a new skill.
I haven't looked at all yet at my equip.
Yeah, I don't know what you get, because it is random every single time.
Alright, I got, Evil Explosion.
Evil Explosion? Oh, yeah, that's actually really good. That's actually really good. I haven't used it a lot, but I know it's really good because I used it in the beginning and you could just destroy a lot of things. You can use so many kinds of skills. You're a time traveler after all. It helps you with your work, so that's great.
Yay, this twat is now my master. Thank you, master. Shall I get under the desk, master?
Okay, now you're just being an asshole. I saw a skill. This is the Reddit skill. Also, equipping the soul would slightly increase your movement. Wait, Reddit is fast?
Go on, Demon Cloth's clan, kid. I got hands.
Yeah, the gloves. Okay. But I don't know if they're better. That's the problem.
I got Piccolo's turban as an accessory.
Yeah, no, I always hold the scanner because it helps you find your way where you're going.
Like, my character is bald.
Bald? Piccolo is also bald, so what are you complaining about?
I'm not complaining. I'm just saying, like, it does actually work this time around. Like, you know? I'm going to actually switch back to the scooter, though.
Yeah, because I have no sense of direction, and I need some help sometimes. I have no sense of direction. But I can read a map, somehow.
So. You can somehow read a map.